When it comes to Albany politicians, does it feel like Groundhog Day, where every day is the same? Take Senator Bill Larkin. Larkin's been in Albany for 38 years, while our property taxes were hiked 365 times. While we struggled to pay our bills, Larkin doubled his salary, then voted to get a 47% raise. And year after year, Bill Larkin supported corrupt politicians like Dean Skelos, even after they were indicted for extortion and bribery. After 38 years of Bill Larkin's Groundhog Day, isn't it time for a change?